dobrodošli ponovo na moj kanal Razvoj života. Evo, ja ću sada biti vrlo brza, kratka i jasna, zato što smo mi upravo krenuli sada na naš prvi Thanksgiving!
Yay!
Tako da javit ćemo vam se odatle šta se dešava i da vam ispričam kako je to sve išlo i kako smo mi još u Srbiji poželjeli da budemo pozvani na neki Thanksgiving i eto, želja se ostvarila. Nikola?
Ta-da!
Šta kažeš ti na to?
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Eto, tako smo se sad lepo sredili, baš smo cakani. Pa idemo, malo ćemo vam snimiti, onoliko koliko domaćini to dozvole. I tako, ajde, vidimo se tamo.
Ćao.
That was considered the first one. Uh-huh. But, according to some other, you know, historians, the first recorded Thanksgiving took place in Virginia more than 11 years earlier. And it wasn't a feast. The winter of 1610 at Jamestown had reduced a group of 409 settlers to 60.
Yeah, because they died.
And the survivors prayed for help without knowing when and how it might come. When help arrived in the form of a ship filled with food and supplies from England.
Wow. Wow.
A prayer meeting was held to give thanks to God. So that was the first unofficial, you know, Thanksgiving.
Susquehanna, was
it? Maybe.
Yeah, I think it was Susquehanna or something like that. It was the Indian chief.
Yes.
So something like that.
Yes. So I love this thought. Our forefathers, the writer wrote, were not so much thankful for something as they were thankful in something. In bounty or in want, they were thankful. In feast or in famine, they were thankful. In joy or in misery, they were thankful. There is a big difference between being thankful for things and being thankful in all things. Mm-hmm. That's why Apostle Paul tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:18, in everything give thanks. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God for you in Christ Jesus. So it is a very nice lesson for us to remember to give thanks to God in all things. Not for everything, because sometimes we are not grateful for things that are not so good. Still, it is the will of God for us to learn to live the life of thankfulness in all things. And that is the life of faith. It is the life of gratefulness and appreciation, because we recognize that God is in control and that he works for good in all things. So, we are going to just give God thanks in short prayers. And everyone is welcome, whoever would like, to give thanks to God in one or two sentences. So, whoever wants to give God thanks, and I know that Anya is ready already, to give God thanks. So, whatever comes to your mind, and as at the end of this year you want to give God thanks, you're welcome to do so. But before we do that, we will just sing the song, Give Thanks.
Wow.
So, you can join us in singing. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks with a grateful mind. Give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ. Give thanks
One more.
Oh, one more.
One more. Great.
Good. So let's pray and give God thanks. Who would like to start? I will. Dear Heavenly Father, mighty God, we are so grateful that we had this opportunity together with the family and friends to give you thanks and to celebrate all the gifts that you gave us and all the life's blessings and privilege to have friends and to be together and to be in peace and to have freedom to worship.
Tri! Bravo! Samo ovo će da padne. Kako idemo opet? Ajde. Dva. Šta je? Ah, naučimo. Kaže mami papa.
Ajde, broj, kako ti brojiš? O, pismaco.
Kaže mami papa. Kaže čao, mi smo ovdje. Ćao. Kaže mami čao.
Ma što načari, ti bi samo načari.
Ne vidim ništa. Daj, tu imaš svašta. Tu?
Ja.
Svašta ima se. Nemoj, ali je tako fina i sluša, sve sluša. Nemoj, lepota. Nemoj, nam treba i načar. Idemo mi na stepenice, važi?
O, stepenice mnogo volim.
Idemo na stepenice. Jedan, dva...
Ok, I have to do some gardening. Have a good night.
No, don't go.
So, yeah, I have to...
Oh, really?
No. There's no garbage tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Good.
Tomorrow when you get up,
just
put it up for Saturday.
I have a lot of leaves, yeah.
Did you put them all in the paperback?
I did.
Three! Where did you find the store open?
Šta ima sreću moja? Maca?
Ah, hrčak. Je li ima tu hrčak? To je hrčak ljubavi, nije maca. Jesu sve životinje maca ili kuca? Toliko su me namamili ovi slatkiši da nisam ni stigla da ih snimim na vreme, evo ovo je ono što je ostalo. Ali mnogo je lepo bilo for me.
Jeste, bilo je fenomenalno. Thanksgiving,
aha, evo, ima i ovde. Da, bilo je onako i sladoleda i whipped cream, one šlagi, tako to.
Da, bilo je stvarno prelepo. I što je najjače i najbolja stvar, najdete se iako nema mesa.
O, da, nije bilo mesa, zamislite.
I napijete se, a ne malo alkohola. Napijete se dobrim društvom, pozitivnom energijom i to je to.
Eto. I jako zanimljivo je, kaže, Tatjana bila je veđi čurka, veđi turkey.
Ja, veđi čurka.
Naterala je čurku da bude vegetarijanka.
Tako
je. Nije ni jedno. Eto, drugari, videli ste kako je protekao ovaj, jej, dom zahvalnosti, Thanksgiving na engleskom. E, morala sam da vam samo za kraj ovako ove predivne večeri kažem, da smo mi sve vreme onako puni energije, veseli smo, pozitivni, nasmejani, kaže malo pre Vlada, da, ovaj dečko iza mene, kaže malo pre, joj, boli me Vilica koliko se smeje. I zamislite, nismo popili ni jedno alkoholno piće. Pa da li je to moguće? Znate, stalno niđe, ne, nije moguće da nismo popili ni jedno pivo, a, Nikolina, da li je moguće to?
Ne.
Uporno viđam ljude tako koji kažu da ne mogu da se vesele ukoliko ne popiju koju. Da ne mogu da ustanu da igraju ukoliko ne popiju koju. A znate šta ja mislim? Stvari mislim da samo nisu dovoljno zahvalni. Jer eto, poenta ovog dana zahvalnosti je da budete zahvalni na tome što vam je uopšte Bog pružio da budete na ovom svetu, da živite, znači da vam je taj dar života. To je već dovoljan povod da se radujete. Tako da ne treba vam baš to pivo, verujte mi. Subscribeujte se na kanal, lajkajte, šerajte koliko vam se sve ovo sviđa. Ćao! Možete, čao!